Quickly after takeoff, this Boeing 727 mid-sized commercial plane got attacked.